residency, but I think what makes this specific workshop interesting is that you're working with a group of dancers that have very wide spectrum of performative range. People that have worked in concert dance for many, many years, and people that have worked on Broadway for many years. All right, so I'm gonna work with the lights off. I wanna use your phones for the next experiment and the phone flashlight. I started workshopping with my company, this specific section with cell phones, and I felt really like there was something special there. Let's try something. Can you walk through your mother phrase? I didn't have enough time, and I actually worked with a really small cast, and I kept thinking, you know, what would this be like with 4 more people, with 5 more people, with 7 more people? Can you guys frame him? So stand kind of still and just to have the cameras framing him. With this larger group of dancers, which is this, just having that many people try the idea, it's like it came to life in a different way. I think what BDL is doing is so important because one of the opportunity that it provides choreographers to really explore, two, because of what it brings to the dancers. This gives dancers an opportunity to have creative authors. They're creative authors of the process as well. That can create investment in a dancer that nothing else does. And then I also think Broadway Dance Lab is important because of what it does for the community. It could be this whole other world.